people, starting in 1 minute. He wrote this thing.
Remember back in the day when you took me to live and I taught you to pray. We went in the battle together, no matter what, we never delayed. You gave me commands, I always obeyed. I never let you go astray. I never thought I'd see the day that you would come and you betray me. Sick of playing silly games, you never love me anyway. You should not let me get away, cause I'm hungry for my prey. I'm bigger, I'm better, my mind is a weapon. I'm willing to let it be, try to break me down and I'ma just get it. They ask me how I did it, I'ma just tell them I rose up. Survival for my life. Coming back stronger. I will arrive. I'm a survivor. For my life. Coming back stronger. I will arrive. Staring at you from afar, analyzing every scar. Asking myself how we got here. Remember, this is who we are. I am not here for revenge. I did not come to make amends. Not here to repent for my sins. I just came here to win. I just came here to end. I just came here to fight. Show you everything you said I couldn't be. It became overnight. This for the blood. This is for the tears. This is for my pain and my plight. Two walk in, but only one of us is walking out of here tonight. I'm a survivor. Life. Coming back stronger. I will arise. I'm a survivor. Fight for my life. Coming back stronger. I will arise.
Okay, people, thank you everyone who's gathered by waiting patiently here. Before I do this, just to make sure that I don't cause you guys any alarm or distress or anxiety, I'm not here to do that. There's enough of that in the world without me adding to it. I'm here to cheer a few people up. Some of you look like you could do with it. So my name's Liam. I'm gonna start here, run this way, and try to get up a lot of speed on the runway. The aim of this stunt is to get through these objects alive, without a mark, without a scratch, without a burn. But the way I'm gonna do this is a bit different. I'm not gonna go arms first or dive through or do flips. I'm gonna try to run through each of them leg first in the splits. Fold my body in half, try to fly through there in midair without taking any skin off my back, without clipping my sack, and keep going. Hurdle one and hurdle two is, they're both all about accuracy. This one gets even more difficult. We got 26 metal knives. They are sharp, they are real, and if I hit them, they hurt. Again, leg first, in the splits, fly through there, get as much speed up as possible. But the final hurdle, this one's about speed. We got 20 hanging balls of fire on this one. And I do not want to turn that into 22 hanging balls of fire. These clothes that I'm wearing are not fireproof. So I've got to get through there close to 20 miles an hour. People, Newcastle, if you'd like to watch this, can I ask you guys to be my audience, to come right up to the rope line right now. Let's begin. Over here, just a little bit closer to the rope would be brilliant. Thank you. Everyone.
guys, let me explain very quickly what I'd like you guys to do for me. To make this a great show, I rely on you guys to be a great audience. So when I get to the top, a bit of clapping, a bit of cheering, any kind of encouragement is good. Because this is a live show, I'm a live performer, and it's great when you can hear a live audience. So how about we start right now? You guys show me once that you're going to be a great audience, and I'll give you a great stunt. Newcastle, let me hear you make some noise. Perfect. And if you want to film any part of this, feel free to. This is your show. But I recommend you put your phone on slow motion. It's going to be fast. If you don't know how to put your phone on slow motion, ask a child, they'll show you. Ready, kid? Can I get a fist bump? Yes. Out of here. Am I going to dodge nerf bullets on the way down as well? Make it even more interesting. Okay.
Where's Bob?
Now, if you don't want to watch this, I don't blame you. You might want to cover your eyes, you might want to look the other way. It's totally okay. If it makes you feel any better, I prefer not to watch either. So I'm going to do this blindfolded. Yep, I'm the only person in the world who's ever done this stunt wearing a blindfold. I'm going to do it right now on a road with several loose cobbles, but we can do this. I seem to have chosen the only part of the street where the cobbles are loose, but we got this. I want someone to, Madam, would you do me a favor? Would you check that this is a real blindfold? There we go, your 50 Shades of Grey moment. There it is. All good? Okay. Now the only way I'm going to know where I am when I'm running is by the sound that you guys make. If you clap and cheer loudly, I'll know from the sound where you're standing. If I know where you're standing, I'll know where I'm running. I will keep you in a straight line. So if it's alright with you guys, I'd like a quick practice. I'm not going to run or jump. I just want to hear how loud you guys are going to clap. So, all eyes on me. We're going to do this 12 to 15 times, getting louder with each clap. And if it's loud enough, we'll go for it. Here we go. Perfect, perfect. That was brilliant. You were the best. Okay, I want someone to check that these are real metal. Some people on TikTok are saying they're rubber. Get over here. Thank you, man. All right. All good? Thank you. Wanna check them out? Look terrified. Alright, someone to check the knives. Can I check them? Just make sure they're real metal. Make sure they don't move. All good? Okay. Now, just to show that the fire is absolutely real, if I could just borrow the child. Come on, kid. Look on her face. No one's checking the fire. It's real. Now, let me ask you a question. It's an important one. Newcastle, if you're ready, and if you're with me, everyone together, let me hear you say yes.
Yes!
Good answer. Back a little bit there, madam.
Sorry.
It's all right. Thank you. Okay, it's just for your own safety. Okay, let me check you're all in the safety zone. A little bit further forward, right up to the rope line, people, would be brilliant. Thank you. Sorry about the view, madam. You don't have to film this part, you know. Folks, before I do this, I just want to say a quick thank you to you all. I know some of you were walking up there and up here, and you all stopped to watch this, but more importantly for me, you've stayed. So I appreciate that. Thank you. I'm not going to let you down. I've made a promise to show you a stunt no one in the world has ever even attempted. And if I get it right, I'll be on top of these boxes without a mark, without a scratch, without a burn. Can I ask you all to do one thing in return? My name's Liam. What you're about to see, this is your show, but please do not forget, this is my life. It's my job, it's how I earn my living. And as a street performer, my job is only as good as the people who watch you make it. So at the end, when I'm standing up here with this black bag, as long as I'm not on fire, can I ask you all to come up, put something in, it lets me know I'm doing a good thing. I'll say thank you to everyone who does that, I appreciate it. I hope that's fair. Is that fair?
Yeah.
Thank you. If you're not sure how much to put in, I mean this too. No matter how big or how small the gesture, just fold it up. Folks, the great thing about street theatre is it's for everyone. It's for those who can't afford to fold some. It's for those who can only afford a couple of gold coins. And it is, of course, for those who can only afford a thank you. Whichever one of those people is you, that's good enough for me. Keep it fair, keep it real, and I'll keep coming back and making some people here in Newcastle smile. I hope that's fair, folks. If you agree, how about one last round of applause? We'll do this together. Thank you. Oh, I'm a better stuntman than I am a salesman. I nearly forgot. For the people who put a fiver in or more, I always give a gift. It's a souvenir of what I believe is one of the world's most dangerous street performances. This is a lanyard. It's got my name, the Stunt Runner, on. I always say this, put it around your neck. Whatever hurdles, whatever obstacles you're getting through in your lives, if I can get through these, I'm sure you guys can get through yours. Showtime.
Thanks for the kindness. I really
appreciate it. I've not worked in a few weeks, and it's great to be back.
Here you go, mate. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate that, mate. Good on you.
Well, I'm not used to this. People queuing up and booking on you, and I appreciate it. It's great to be back here.